We're going to explain how we made this project. It represents a mini, a sedative of a human being. It's almost made of 328 aluminium cans from different drink brands. The main cylinder is 1.5 meters tall and 1 meter width.
I'm going to explain the process. First of all, we have paste all the cans in order to make the minion shape. Then we have put the arms and the legs and we have painted them with yellow and blue paint. We have used two big cans in order to make the minion size. And finally, we have made the minion's hair with cutting stripes of a plastic bottle.